Well met, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode of Co-op Mutation Kings. Today is August 2nd, 2016. And on this day, we have a new mutation. I missed last week's because I was in Shanghai, China, for the StarCraft II Legacy of the Void tournament at the Intel Extreme Masters. And, so I'm back from China, and we're here to play some video games again. So, hi. We're going to do this one with Swan, because I'm a Terran player. I like Swan, and this is what we're going to be playing around with as far as our things go. I don't think Immortality Protocol units are very good. Goliath is like the best unit to make a Swan, and Cyclone, with neither of which you can Immortality Protocol. So this is pretty much how I like to do it. Get some money, faster ramp up, all that good stuff. So this week's mutation, Perfect Storm. Slain's climate is as merciless as the Talder meme. Visibility is reduced as the Titanic hits an iceberg and crashes into the map, freezing its victims solid and pushing them into doors that only have space for one person. Brave the elements and swim across the Atlantic at all costs. Nice. So it's on the Rakshir mission. You have storm clouds moving across the map that freeze you and slow you. Okay, so that's from the Zagar. That's from the one I did with Zagar where you had no income. Twisters. Oh, this is from the one with the portals, right? So tornadoes just kind of move stuff. And short-sighted. Oh, this was on the last Rakshir one. This is the one that had the giant laser beam for Amon. So we have pretty much no vision. All right, well, let's get to it, all right? Let's queue up. Let's play a game.
Would you like to play a game? You've spent your whole life playing co-op missions and being carried by your teammate. But what happens when you are the one that must carry? Win the game 1v2 or die.
I don't know. I don't know why I just did that. I haven't done a song impression in a while, but it was taking a while to get a game. So anyway, yep, we're loading into it. So if you guys haven't checked out, you can check the VODs of that tournament I was casting, I believe, on youtube.com/ESLTV or ESLSC2, you know, et cetera, whatever, whatever. I don't know. Anyway, we're loaded in. Okie doke. Okie doke. So our teammate is Karax. All right. Karax is all right. Karax is a cool dude. I don't think he's ever brutally murdered anyone or anything like that. Hi, Jilly Chef. And I have been challenged to Rakshir by a faction of Dankshir who foolishly remained loyal to Amon. I love this girl. She's so empowered, you know? I'd buy Jannara a drink. Then she'd push me into a pit of death, but I feel like it'd still be worth it. Alright, so this is the map where you can't really expand all that fast. So I think you just want to open with a few. I think you want to, like, rush out maybe something for the drill. Because if you really think about it, the ideal scenario is that your first drop clears your expansion, and then you expand, right? So maybe the best thing to do would be to just build another command center next to my command center, and then use that to do that. I don't know. We'll see. I mean, these are the storms. Do you think they affect Jannara? That'd be overpowered as... Okay, it doesn't affect them. Could you imagine if Blizzard was just like, yeah, we're just gonna freeze Jannara. Good luck, mate. Have fun winning the mission. She can't even micro. And there's the tornadoes. Wham. If I recall correctly, the tornado is actually capable of killing... wasn't the tornado, like, capable of actually killing, Karax's purifier beam? If I recall correctly, that is the case. Because the last time I played this mission, I tried to use the purifier beam. But the last time I played with that mutation, I tried to use the purifier beam. And the tornado killed the purifier beam. Let me repeat. It killed it. I didn't even think that was possible. Actually killed it. Like, it had, like, a weird animation where it just disappeared and everything. I'm not joking. I'm not exaggerating. This actually happened. Well, you guys have seen every... I'm sure anyone watching this, you know, based on some of the very, very dedicated, loyal comments I get on these YouTube videos, you've all beaten every single mutation without ever failing once. Some people were making fun of me about how I've just basically been getting carried in all these videos. And I thought that that was the ironic fun part, was that I'm, like, kind of decent at the game, but I still have to get carried in some of these. But I was thinking, maybe today, Maybe today I can play a little bit less of a greedy opening where I can actually be useful. Which is always fun, because this mission is the easiest one to do without having to really work with your teammate. The only reason you need a teammate is just for the final bit where you get the, you move her. But see, now I can do exactly what I was talking about, where I just, oh my god. Oh, that's right. The cannons are gonna get frozen as well. That's weird. It doesn't slow the attack speed, though. I actually just thought about that, and now I'm realizing this could actually be more difficult than I thought, because... Alright. It's okay. We have to be brave. What the... Alright, so we moved Jinara a little bit. Oh my god. Well, it doesn't really do much damage. I guess Karax's repair beam helps a little too much with that. Alright, so we upgrade the drill as soon as it's done. My units have, like, no vision range either. Okay. I think I'm starting to realize the difficulty here in this mission. You know what? I heard someone told me the expansion also gets attacked. This is going to be actually quite difficult now that I think about it. I don't know if I'm capable of beating this. I just realized how hard this is going to be if they go over the expansion. Oh my god, my command center. Oh my god. It's not moving. Okay. Can it get bought by the tornado? No? Thank god. Alright, suddenly I'm glad I invested my points into the thing. Alright, so let me get some Goliaths to help move Jinara. And I think I want the extra range before I want the double attack. Now, this is pretty insane. Command center can't be killed because of reconstruction beam. Does the snowstorm not affect the sentries? That's BS. It should be like equal opportunity Shrek thinning. Oh my god. No, don't freeze me, bro. Alright, so this is actually a kind of difficult mission. Oh! Alright. It's okay, guys. I'm a professional. Okay, I make a living playing this game. I can do this. That's not true, Nathan. You make a living talking about this game. Well, in that case, yeah, I'm dead. It's all ogre now, mates. It's all ogre now. Alright. Goliaths are good units, though, so they should be able to carry me. All I gotta do is micro the SCVs. Around... Oh! All I gotta do is micro the SCVs around the snowstorm. Okay. This is actually not fair. This is some straight up BS. Upgrade complete. Why is it allowed to go in my natural and over my buildings? Not enough minerals. Oh wait, I can upgrade it again. Go! No. Alright. He's using zero vision photon cannons. Oh my god, this is complete BS. Oh my god, no! I'm just trying to mine off my expansion. Look at those SCVs wanting to go help their friend, their compadre, their hombre. It was not meant to be. Blizzard told them no. Blizzard said no, stay in the blizzard instead. And then everyone else was just like, nice meme.
Psionic support from the hybrids turns the tide in Amon's favor. Put an end to it now.
Man, Amon's such a jerk. Is my teammate actually building anything? Oh, he's going to carriers. Nice. Okay, guys. There's no need to be sad. Get me vision. Roger. I'll fry him. Oh my god, all my SCVs! No! Alright, you know what? Wait, where'd my dudes go? Oh. Noise! You know what? I don't need this base. Oh my god. I got you, fam! See, I'm a good teammate. Alright, well, this is pointless. There's no reason I should have tried to expand in this. I just realized that expanding in this mission is actually gonna possibly come. Today he learned the power of memes. No, my warbots. Special delivery. Frozen bots stuck in slow motion. Slow motion. Well, those bots were just incredibly useful. I'm so glad I, so glad they're here. All right, let's just fly this thing back. You're useless. This, you should do this on one base. The psionic support from your armies. Okay, well, you know. It was just a prank, bro. It was just a prank, okay? I wasn't actually ignoring you, Jannara. It was just a prank. Just a really, really good, hilarious, funny prank. Oh my god. Karrix's repair beam is working double time. Oh no. No! So cold. It's like I'm back in Northeast Pennsylvania. It's like I'm back. So some people, any Europeans watching this. Alright. Where I went to school, I would wait for my school bus in negative 20 degrees Celsius weather, alright? Like negative 20, negative 15 degrees Celsius. That's like normal, okay? They don't close school for that. You wait. You just wait. And you freeze. And if you complain, tough. Try being born in a different state. Actually, I wasn't born in Pennsylvania, but you kind of get the point. Concentrated meme ready. I never got the Goliath air ground upgrade. That's pretty bad. So this one's basically like you just gotta truck your way through. Is basically what I'm realizing. You just gotta power your way through. Going to command center was pretty dumb. You can't expand with the way that the natural is set up. Like, look at my refinery getting slowed. My refinery is being slowed down, guys. Feels bad, man. One base income is so awkward. Kill them before I am overwhelmed. Upgrade complete. Here we go. That is how you snipe some hybrids. Man, these hybrids are all about to send David Kim an email. And then David Kim's gonna be like, I don't even balance co-op, mate. And these hybrids are just gonna be so mad. These hybrids are gonna be so mad. How can you let someone be as good at this game as Nathanias? And Blizzard's like, well, we asked him not to win everything so easily that people quit the game because they thought it was too easy. But Nathanias was just too good. Oh, everybody, party tornado! I'm Tiny Rick! Alright. No! Don't let him die! See, he's being healed faster than he's being frozen. So it's just like really awkward. I feel like my army's just turning into a giant snow cone. Oh my god. Oh, he's building turrets in my base. Feels good, man. I hate these detestable elementals. Well, you know what? Jannara, it's current year, alright? Which means you're not allowed to hate anything. Otherwise, you're triggering me. Yeah, these carriers are these colossi are starting to kill my Goliath. At least the tornadoes knocked them out of the ice. Oh no, that one's gonna die. No! This is actually kind of difficult. It's partially because I'm not really focusing. I'm like not really doing this the right way. I'm just eating it right now, you know? I'm eating it. I should be trying to get all my homies outside the ice. Oh my god, there's actually just so many tornadoes and ice storms. You know, the cooldown on this is like non-existent. Am I off base here, or I feel like this cooldown isn't even in the game. Heal him, spare him, preacher. Spare him, preacher. Alright, I think we're doing it. These guys just have to help Jannara, you know what I mean? They gotta actually push the objective. You know, this map was like Blizzard realizing how big Overwatch Rage would be. Cause like, everybody's like, move the damn payload. That's how I'm feeling right now. I am moving the payload. But of course, it moves, doesn't, well, imagine if it didn't move in Overwatch unless every teammate was touching it. Oh my god, nobody would ever win. Everybody would just lose really, really fast in Overwatch if everyone had to be touching the payload. It's hard enough to get one guy to push it when you're wiping the enemy team, but I can't imagine trying to get out of the snow. Oh my god, that poor bastard. He just can't escape it. Alright, alright, alright. Pulse cannon. Can I drop it? Can I drop it on the minimap like this? No, I need vision. I need vision. Alright, well, he's just gonna... LOL! He's like... He's in slow motion now. No, 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 no. Get out of the storm! Get out of the storm! No, Jannara, you're pushing my dudes out of the storm! My dudes are being pushed into the storm by Jannara. Feels bad, man. Kill them before I am overwhelmed. Oh. Concentrated meme online. Oh my god. Tornadoes throwing my Goliaths into other tornadoes. This is not what I signed up for. This one is actually quite difficult. Oh my god, my teammate's dying. Oh, he's alive. Yo, mate. That grill, Jannara, needs our help. Coming. He's moving pretty slowly, though. Lol.
Let us proceed to freeze.
Man, this is like what happens if you play StarCraft where you've got mad brain freeze. All right, you just suddenly in this mod, you're just in this co-op mutation. I can sense the elementals unrest. Actually, I think they're doing pretty well considering that they're not literally turning into elemental popsicles, which to me, it's pretty good. It's death is inevitable. Yes. Well, welcome to reality. Oh, entrenched position. How about I left click? Amon never thought of that. Amon never thought about left clicking. Oh my god. Come on, come on. Goodness gracious. Great balls of nano repair. Move north. Look at this, man. This is what StarCraft II Legacy of the Void was meant to be. Look how slow this guy's moving. This is why we don't eat muta wings before we go for a walk. I don't even have any units. I'm getting carried again. Am I getting carried again? Someone on my YouTube comments is going to be very upset if they think I'm being carried again. I'm helping. Look, look, there he goes. He's got a defense matrix. Isn't that cool? Look, I'm like nano repairing his observers or his repair bots or his interceptors. We're almost done. We almost did it, too. We've almost got it. There was one guy in the comments of like my last co-op who was actually just so salty that Artanis guardian shelled me like through all of the widow mines that I walked into. And I totally understand that. Like, believe me, I feel you, hombre. That was like, I did get carried really hard in that, and I'm not denying that, not in the slightest. But mate. Mate, we got a little bit salty over it. This is meant to be fun. Oh, look at this. Oh, teamwork! Nathanias being a useful teammate! Oh no, everything's frozen. Wait, 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 wait. Irradiate stacks. Oh my god, Irradiate is so good. Irradiate is so good! This is for you, guy that got really salty about me being carried. Oh my god, yo. Yo, 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 we gotta back up our girl, Janara. Oh my goodness, we got pushed back really far. Oh. Irradiate. Oh, check this out, check this out. You can irradiate yourself and then fly over them like in Brood War. So sick. Irradiate is easily one of my favorite spells in this game. Where did my... Oh, they're all just stuck. A bunch of big frozen balls. Come on, come on. Excellent. Excellent. You've quite a treasure there in that science vessel. Its magical powers will heal everything through the icy storms of death. Man. What do you think Tal Darim clothes are made out of that these guys don't get cold? What do you think that looks like? That looks like a jacket. I mean his, some of his legs are exposed. He's actually more indecent than her at this point. Let's just irradiate everything because I have no control over my life. Pulse bomb! It seems Amon's lackeys are moving toward their champion. Intercept them. Oh, I'm frozen solid. I'm in a pickle jar. Some people have a lot of difficulty opening those. It'd be a bad place to be. I think we're back. Did we do it? This right here is esports, guys. Right? What you're seeing right now is esports. Oh my god. I don't think I've ever witnessed anything sillier than that. Alright, go.
An enemy force is en route to our position.
Alright, we got this. Yeah, that guy's definitely gonna say I got carried. Okay, but I defended. I did everything until he got the carriers. Can we at least agree on that? Angry man. Angry man. I don't need you. We're gonna win this without a base. I love how interceptors get all the little snowflakes on them. It's actually adorable. Oh, look at that defense matrix. Hashtag useful teammate. Hashtag please subscribe to my YouTube channel after watching this abomination of a game. Hashtag why can't I give defense matrix to Janara? GG! Well, this was definitely a tricky one. Couldn't actually take couldn't take my natural with the way that this map was set up, so that was fun. That was a very, very interesting game. Thank you guys very much for tuning in. Make sure you check out the next episode of Co-op Kings. This has been Nathanias.